Hey guys, what's up? I hope you guys are having a wonderful day. My name is Hadit, and today we're getting back into Hearthstone. There's a Polaris tournament coming up, and I do need to warm up because I haven't played Hearthstone in a while, and I'm facing some pretty good opponents. So I decided to open 15 packs because we need some cards. I haven't got a legendary yet or any cool cards, so hopefully the luck of cards will be here. And I'll be able to get some awesome cards. So let's start it up. Come on. Yeah, I missed that card opening. Okay, here's a blue. Let's open all these. Alright. And this is a lava burst. Alright. Let's see the divine shield. Alright. Pretty decent cards. Let's see here. Let's open another one. Okay, we got a blue, so we got the light spawn. Ooh, nice card. Icelands, nice. Young Dragonhawk and the summoning portal. And the rare one for us is Mortal Strike. Okay. Alright. Let's go for more packs. I want a couple epics. Let's see, I have a harvest golem, freezing trap. South Sea Deckhand, Church Holy have a weapon equipped. Dust Devil, ooh, Wind Fury, alright. And Mana Tide, oof. Mana Tide is actually a really good card. I'm down with Mana Tide. Boom. Let's see, oh, we got a rare over there, an epic! We got an epic, we got Mirror Entity. And we got the Silver Hand Knight. We got Inner Fire from the Priest, let's get the blue one first. Got some other lava burst and the epic. Come on, come on, come on, epic. South Sea Pirate deck. Interesting. Alright. Another epic. That's what's up. And a legendary. Lord Jiraxxus. That's awesome. I accidentally opened it because I wanted to leave it for last. What an amazing draw we're having. That's sick. Alright, we got the Lightspawn, Battle Rage. Lord Jiraxxus, man, that's awesome. Then we got this... Ooh, Golden Rare, Doomguard. Alright, and this epic... Doomslayer, oof. This is an epic card, man. Alright, I'm down. It was an epic card so far. I'm down with this. Okay, so we have all these normals here. Ancient Brewmaster, Cult Master, Arathi Weaponsmith, Thrall Farseer. Ooh, the Farseer is pretty good. And the rare is Headcrack. Oh, Headcrack is so annoying when I fight rogues. I was thinking of making a rogue deck and see how it was. Alright, let's see. You got the rare here. All these are normals. Mark of Nature, another Farseer, Druid of the Claw, Wisp, and the rare is Blizzard! Nice! I've been thinking of making a mage deck, so Blizzard is actually really helpful. Here's the rare. So we got Inner Rage, we got the Summoning Portal, we got another Mark of Nature, we got an Inner Fire, and the Golden Rare is the Ancient Watcher. Two, damn, cost two and it's a 4/5, can't attack, you can just silence it and it's GG. I can do some pretty good things with this. Alright, oh, an epic and legendary. Oof. The legendaries are catching me offhand today. I thought I was opening normals. The Black Knight. Destroy an enemy with taunt. Oof. Alright. And the epic is... Murloc Leader. Alright. Really good cards. And the other ones are Wisp, Taskmaster, and Abusive Sergeant. I really can't complain in this 15 pack. Like, for real. This is insane. Two blues, okay. We got Eviscerate, we got the Dire Wolf Alpha, we got the Noble Sacrifice. Let's get this rare. Ravenholt Assassin, and this one is the Cult Light Seer. Okay. Good. Alright, let's see what we got here. Oh, a legendary, I mean an epic. So we got the Temple Enforcer, Fairy Dragon, Mana Worm. Let's get the rare first. Argent Commander. And Shadow Form. Your hero, okay. Your hero power becomes deal 2 damage if already in Shadow Form. 3 damage. Ooh. It's a really good card. Really good card if I just had to play Priest X. Another epic! And another rare! This is amazing! Power of the Wild. Alright, this is a pretty good Druid card. Spitefull Smith. Then we got this. Golden Armor, Perdition's Blade. Deal 1 damage, combo, deal 2 damage instead. Alright. I love the fact that the Golden Rares now have animation. They look really epic. Let's get this other rare. Frothing Smith. And let's get this epic Force of Nature. I already have it, but this card is OP. It actually helps you so much if you want to clear the board or just want to just sacrifice some creatures. So we got the blue here. We got another Light Spawn, another Cone of Cold, a Mogoshan Warden. We got Redemption, and the rare is Blade Fury. Blade Flurry. Destroy your weapon and deal its damage to all enemies. Okay, okay. Getting some interesting rogue cards. We got 2 packs left. I've gotten so many cards that I can't even complain, so I'm just happy with the results so far. Alright, we got a bunch of normals here. Cold Blood, Dust Devil, Snipe, another Wisp, and the rare is Sun Fury Protector. This is actually really good. Give it just minions taunt. That can save you. And the last pack. Come on, come on, come on. Give me something nice. You're the last pack. Give me an epic or a legendary. Boom. We got one rare. So we got a Loot Hoarder. We got Priestess of Alun. We got a Sorcerer's Apprentice. We got Battle Rage. And the last one is another Headcrack. All right. Damn, these cards were awesome. I'm so happy with this 15 pack. This is insane. Well, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this video of me opening 15 packs. I'm getting back into Hearthstone. Maybe I'll do a push of rank top 25 because Blizzard is releasing a list of the top players. So maybe I'll push that a little bit. We'll see. But I hope you guys enjoyed this pack opening with me. And I'll see you.